Hello, you divine beings, you. I'm Sherry Elise of Sharing with Sherry. You're hiking with me, and I'm from thewellnessuniverse.com. And you right there watching this, you're a divine being. And you might not feel like it right now, but I really want you to take that in, because when you think about the odds of you being here, you have to go back and think about how, what the odds of your parents meeting, and then the odds of your parents' ancestors and who they are and what DNA runs through them, and then for your parents to meet and for that one sperm to meet your mama's egg to create you. If you think about the odds, which I've heard, like I are in the trillions of that happening, of all of those pieces coming together to create a miracle as you, then there is no way that you can ever look at yourself and say that you don't matter, or look at yourself and say that you are unimportant. You're not needed. You see, those are your perceptions, but you're here on this earth for a reason. You are a walking miracle, and when you can step in to that truth and you can own the shit out of that, there is nothing that you cannot do. You will not stand by anymore and let your life go by. You will know your purpose here. Your purpose here is just to be the greatest version and vision of you. So no matter what happens next year and all these goals that you make for yourself and all these things that you have to achieve and all these feelings and things that you want to do, what I want to say is just be more you every day. And you comes in multiple ways, just like all the multiple ways of you being created. There is no right or wrong way to be you. There is just the way. So how easy and amazing does that sound, that you get to show up every day and just be you? Because in your you-ness is perfection, is divinity, is love, is power. And there's all different types of power. There is the loud roaring kind that everybody knows about. And then there's the subdued, the quiet, the small power, but there's nothing small about it. You see, you can show up in the world however you choose to show up, but you just better make sure that you show up. Not only does the world need you, but you need you. You need to honor and respect the miracle that is you, that has been brought forth into this world to show, to create, to heal, to